Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I know it has been like a while, but I'm gonna be getting back on here, so hopefully you guys will like my videos. Comment down below which one you want me to do, and make sure you hit the subscribe button and that like button. So today, as you can see from the title down below, yes, I am doing a Michael Kors unbagging type of haul. I have bought 2 bags on their website and they were dirt cheap. I think my total was around $251, I believe. So yeah, so my box just came today. Also, excuse me, the TV's on. I have my niece here, so she's watching TV. But also, the box that came today, and I ordered this June. I don't know. I hope everything's in here. So this is the box. All right. So I got my box cutter. So when I open up the box, this is what it looks like. My 2 bags, I did get 2, like I said. I get my 2 bags. Oh my gosh, I'm just like so excited. Oh wow, so I have a Michael Kors Wonderlust. This is a perfume. Look at that. This is the packaging of it. And then this is what it looks like. It's like a little bottle. I'm gonna go ahead and open this. Discover a place filled with wonderful, where endless sensations await. Okay, this is called Michael Kors Wonderlust. So this is what the little bottle looks like. You guys can see. So I'm gonna spray this. It's like a little tiny bottle. Oh my gosh, this smells so good. This smells absolutely good. Like, this smells so good, guys. I mean, I will recommend. It smells so good. So, and it's like a little cute bottle. Of course, this is what the packaging looks like. 2 bags. Once again, so I think I'm gonna start with this one first. So I'm just gonna unwrap it for you guys. This is what it looks like. The bag is so like pretty. This is the Michael Kors paper. Hey y'all, let me tell you. Let me just take this all out. Okay, so I took some of the paper off. Okay, so anyway, look at this bag, guys. Oh my gosh. Also, I do have the prices and the names, so I will be letting you guys know, and my total. So first, comment down below and guess what you think my total was for these two beautiful bags. Okay, so anyway, so let's do a little detailing. So this is the bag. It's like a tan brown, like a tan color. And then like, you know, you already know. It got the MK chain, the Michael Kors logo right here with the sign. And then it has like the Michael Kors around the rim in black. You guys can see that. And this is a side view. This is so cute. This is the back, it's just like the same color. The handles are beautiful, and then they do come with this strap. I'm gonna clip it on here. This is with the strap on. This is a pretty bag. Like, I'm gonna insert a picture of me wearing it right here with the strap on. But this is so cute, guys. And the strap is like not that long. So just around your shoulder, just in case you want to wear it like that. But sometimes I like to wear mine, honey, like that. So let's get into the bag. So these are just like the paper, just to keep everything in. Another one. Some more. some more. Take this off. Okay, so you open up this part of the bag, the middle part where the zipper is, as you can see right there. First, when you open it up, you get this right here. And I think this is just a duster to come with the bag. Oh my God, this is so cute. Yes, it is a cute duster for the Michael Kors bag, y'all, with the drawstring. Oh, and okay, so if you're going out for a hotel or you're going somewhere far for a vacation and you want to pack your bag, honey, keep it nice and fresh. What? And it says Michael Kors right there. And then you have the drawstrings. That is like really cute. I like that. I really do. Also, you get this Michael Kors clamp. Michael Kors little thing. And I think this just tells you how to keep the bag clean. But this is in another language, so yeah, I don't know. Oh, it says handbag and small goods. So it was just telling you like little facts and stuff. In the beginning, it's English, but yeah. So, okay, so when you get in the bag, you have, make sure you guys can see everything. So you have these two pockets right here. One right here, and you have one right there. And it's just brown in there. And then the zipper part in the middle, you have like a tan type of thing, and it says Michael Kors in there. If you guys can see. Just trying to show you everything. It says Michael Kors right there. The zipper is like beautiful. It says Michael Kors on the zipper. If you guys can see that, but yeah. And it's just cute. Like, I really do like it. It's just a simple clean bag. Like, it's really cute. And then you can clamp. Oh, and also says Michael Kors right there as well. So you can just clamp this bag up, honey. Take it with you like this. Or you can take it with you like that. What? Okay, so let me get to the pricing. So for, this is called the Jesse Medium Two-Tone Logo Shoulder Bag. And it's in brown. And this $129 for a nice MK designer bag. Give it to me. Come on. And it's so pretty. What? Yeah, so it was $129. So that is that bag once again for $129. Okay. And okay. Moving on to my last bag. Oh, I'm trying to tell y'all. If they still have these bags on sale, go get them now. If you like Michael Kors and these bags, go get them now. I will link both of these down below if they have the same prices. Girl, go get you some. So once again, it comes in this paper. Oh. Oh, guys. So it looks like this right now. Take this off. This is the bag right here. OMG, y'all. This bag right here is too cute. I'm trying to tell y'all. It's black and brown, and then it has like this cream, you know, this is the back. It is just so pretty. Oh, let me take these off. So right here, it has the MK logo, and then it has the Michael Kors right there. And then it has like this little big, it's just so cute, the buckle, and it's brown right here, black and gray. And like I said, this is like a cream color on both sides. So when you get the bag, honey, this is just too cute. It has the MK, like I said, and then all this in there. So we do have a front pocket right here. if you want to put anything in there. Okay, so I'm just taking everything out with the strap off. And these are just, this is the strap. It's just black. And it has like the MK print. Y'all can see that, yep. And gray. Okay, honey. So before I strap the bag, also you get a duster with this bag as well. And okay, like come through Michael Kors and wait until I tell you guys the price of this bag. So you get a duster, of course, and it's like the same of the first one. Same just like the first one. Drawstrings. You know, a duster, why not? Let me just take that off. So when you get the bag, this is what it looks like inside. I hope you guys can see. It has the Michael Kors logo right there. And that's what it looks like inside. And then you have a pocket right here, which is the pocket right there. And then you have the zipper, which is like a back pocket. Also, we get a card as well. And I think this just tells you the same exact thing. Yep, it tells you the same exact thing. So, yes. And so you get a zipper, a little zipper pocket right there. So, let's strap this on. So, this is, I might have to wear like a shoulder bag. So this is what it looks like with the strap. Like, this is the bag right here. So, so pretty. And with the strap, I'm gonna insert a picture with me with it on. This is just so cute. Like, yes, give it to me. Give it to me. Like, what? Sis, come through. Or you can just wear it, like, without it. And I'm going to insert a clip, too, with me without it. Just so you guys can see the difference, you know, of how you want to rock your MK bag. Also, comment down below. And tell me what you think the price of this bag is. I would. Okay. So anyway, so you can rock it like this. You know, just I'm just gonna stick my MK bag and my mother's bound. So I'll be back. Like something like that. So or you can just yeah. Anyway, so the name of this is a May small logo and pebble leather 121 52. My total was $250.52. Like I said, it was around $250.52. MK bags. Can you believe it? Like, oh my gosh. So, yes. Thank you guys for watching my channel. Thank you guys for watching this video. I meant to say, thank you guys for watching this video. If you really like this video, make sure you give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And make sure you comment down below if you want to see more videos. Thank you guys. Out.